Now this is a class 1 safety device with a built-in flame safeguard. By pressing on the scanner, I can actually look at the flame safeguard and also the history. And same with the firing rate, I can zoom in on this graph to see more detailed information. But again, we're going to get 24 hours of data.